Championship game. This is the time to go, right? Let's play hard.
If you dare to dream,
have a little fun out there, right?
There's no limit to where you can go.
Go like that!
All right, have fun out there, play hard!
But first, you need a spark, a role model to show you the way.
Having the Timberwolves and their recent success has been great.
Jason Link first started coaching his kids 10 years ago.
Set it up!
He's seen the program nearly double over that time.
Good try.
With a tournament this weekend drawing more than 300 teams who are playing at 7 schools across the metro.
Good shot.
A new generation of ball players who are inspired by the Lynx and Wolves' recent success.
Was it San Antonio or Golden State? Now you see the Timberwolves.
It was a good season. I mean, they made it to the playoffs and got their first victory since 2004.
Dwight Wojak joined youth basketball last year.
Last year, there were 3 guys that were 20 scoring 20 points a game, so that's really cool to see.
He was only 2 years old the last time the Timberwolves made the playoffs.
Next year, they might win it.
So were Derek and Dominic.
It's so nice because they're only a couple years older than me.
Who both dream of playing in the NBA. Seeing a pathway there with hometown heroes already living their dream.
Work hard, hit the weight room, and do what I gotta do.
As big as the tournament is this weekend, the one next weekend has nearly twice as many teams, with about 600 teams coming here from across the state to compete. It shows you how much this youth basketball movement has grown here over the last few years. In Wayzata, Gordon Severson, Care 11 News.
That's great to see. Now, besides the Wolves, 20 years ago today, the Lynx officially joined the WNBA as an expansion team. They've now won 4 titles over the last 7 years, and coaches say that's inspired a new generation of girls to try the game.